real bad and I don't know why. Maybe I just like to see you cry. Maybe I just wanna tell you lies so I can have fun. Feel no guilt for what I did. I'm just a nasty little kid. I wanna work to do my bit so I can have fun. I'm an evil boy. I've been real bad. never told the truth, I never lied. They listen to me all the times I laugh at her. She never said a single word to me, 'cause she knew me. But I can't waste my time. Make up your mind. I lost determination fast.
Comfort me.
I could not bear the image racing through my head. You were so real that I could feel your eagerness. And when you raised your hips for me to kiss, came the dawn.
With ecstatic elastic to tickle your womb. It's a quarter of a cut.
right. Maybe I just wanna tell you lies so I can have fun. Feel no guilt for what I did. I'm just a nasty little kid. I'm what I would to do my bit so I can have fun. I'm an evil boy. I'm an evil boy. I'm an evil boy. I'm an evil boy. Sit up all night and think of evil things to do. And I've got something very special. I'm in real bad.
This is for all the little girls in here with fake IDs. No more. You didn't do nothing that hasn't been done before. Or no. Look at that, you won't get caught, you see. You might get away with it going out of here, you bitch. Didn't think of nothing new. It went out on me, so the girls did it too. Yeah, cunt. It won't get past my door. Or, this is what little girls look like. Got nothing to hide, nobody knows it's true. That little girl is all over for you. We got a new band here. Georgie, Frank, David, Jimmy. Thanks for the clap.
Hey, is this the barbecue shop? Is this the barbecue rib? Yeah, I like to order some barbecue yard bird. Barbecue yard bird. You got your barbecue yard bird? It's barbecue yard bird. Well, you got gumbo, don't you? You got gumbo? Okay. You from New Orleans style. That's where I'm from. Where are you from? I mean, we eat chicken together one time. I'll step over. You got some wine there, right? You guys serve any wine?
No.
Oh, okay. I'm
gonna be back here to make no gumbo for another hour, so don't come back for another hour.
Another hour?
Yeah.
Oh, how much is that gumbo?
$5.
Well, I know it's about $1.80.
How much?
$1.80.
Uh-uh.
Oh. Oh, that's something bodacious. I'll come down for that gumbo.
All right.
Okay, honey.
Yeah, it's about 5:00.
Okay, honey. Thanks. Bye.